So today we are here in downtown Phoenix and we are doing my maternity shoot.
Yeah. Here in Phoenix, she just looks unreal. And yeah, I got my honeybee glam on, my Caitlyn hair. Yep, looking great. So you can see they're over there. Look at all the goodies. Yes, she looks amazing.
Yeah.
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 It's on the wrong side.
Honeybee, how beautiful does she look? She looks amazing. I'm obsessed with that dress on. Right?
She needs that dress.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm obsessed with those flowers. Brie, talk to you too.
Hey, girl.
Hey, guys.
Behind the scenes. I'm so obsessed with all her looks.
And then kind of face me a little bit and kind of like cross your arm a little bit.
Like this, or like just...
Oh, and her looks amazing.
Yeah.
It's video.
Like
oh.
You kind of switch, you can look at the other side, kind of like make it feel natural.
Like that's my twin.
She looks so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh my gosh. She's rocking it. Rocking it. We can't wait for the baby girl to get here.
I know.
I hope you guys are enjoying my maternity shoot. I am showing a lot of skin. Yeah. But
do we get to see that dance again? No, I'm just kidding.
No, the dance happens once in a lifetime.
Okay, I loved the dance.
Thank
the dance
you. Brian couldn't even finish it. Watching because he was so embarrassed for me.
I loved it.
Oh my gosh.
It's kind of embarrassing, but I forgot to shave my armpit.
I like this part.
A little bit. Yeah, so bearing it all because you only get to be pregnant a couple times.
Maybe even once.
Hopefully. Yeah. So it'd be only one time. So I'm enjoying every part of it. Oh, every curve.
We are too.
You should.
And I was, is it still on?
Yeah.
I was actually inspired by my sister-in-law. So Lauren's the one who convinced me to kind of go very bare.
Bare girl. Okay. Sweet.
Just kind of take the hand that's on the top and just kind of like put it soft where she's doing the camping and kind of look off that way. Good. Kind of look off this direction over here, playing with your hair, smile.
Ooh, okay, we're done, that was good.
So right now, Bryan doesn't want me to show too much, but he came and joined the photo shoot. I'm gonna give you just a tiny little sneak peek.
How happy are you that Bryan's here?
I'm so happy. He's such a good sport, poor thing. Look at him. He's like, hates photo shoots. Such a good husband.
He is. The stuff women make their men do.
He's such a good sport.
He is a very good sport.
Sorry, I'm just getting the light real quick. Perfect. Alright, just kind of turn and look at each other.
They're
so cute.
Is the half smile not working?
The smize. You have the smize down, right?
Smize.
And then kind of lean towards each other and touch those foreheads together.